Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. Today is October 4th, and today marks the one-year anniversary of the passing of country music icon and legend, Miss Loretta Lynn. In many ways, the last, or next to last, of the true country icons. I think the only other one I can think of who's still with us would be, and I do not wish anything bad to happen, believe me, but Willie Nelson. Wow. I don't even want to think about that day. Loretta Lynn passed away in 2022, but thankfully she was still recording music all the way up until just about right before her passing. And she was aided by Jack White in that effort. He produced at least one of her albums, if not more. And so we're going to listen to a newer Loretta Lynn song, and it's called I Don't Feel at Home Anymore.
This world is not my home. I'm just a passing through. My treasures and my hopes are all beyond the blue, where many Christian children have gone on before. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, oh Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Saints are shouting victory and singing everywhere. I hear the voice of heaven that I've never heard before, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, oh Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. No, I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
You know, her voice was just as amazing in her elder years as it was when she was young. Her songwriting was incredibly relevant, and this particular song, knowing that it came out just a little while before she passed away, kind of makes you think that she was saying her farewells and last goodbyes to the world. It's not too dissimilar to the way Johnny Cash had a string of success just before his passing with the American Recordings albums. Loretta Lynn, and again, with the assistance of Jack White, much the same way that Johnny Cash, with his assistance of Rick Rubin and Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, really did leave us a final farewell that it's haunting in many ways, but it's also so epically beautiful. And she was my mom's favorite country singer. She really was. And it brings back, listening to her brings back memories of my mother. Thankfully, my mother is still very much with us, although I live about 3,000 miles away from where she does, so I don't get to see her nearly as often as I would like. But, yeah. Rest in peace, God, I'm tongue-tied because I'm a little misty on this one. Rest in peace, Loretta Lynn, and know that your music is never going to be forgotten. With that said, hope you enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you, and I wish you well. Take care.